There's one thing that I think we all agree on.
Yeah.
Doctors and nurses are heroes. Mm-hmm. Would you agree that they're all heroes?
They're heroes, Royce.
You do remember that during the Spanish flu, it was so bad that doctors and nurses back then had to take a break and make TikTok videos. This is
Post pictures to MySpace in their emo haircuts as the Spanish flu ravaged the continent.
I can't wait for that Ken Burns documentary.
All you people are full of shit.
My cousin's friend works for the Department of Homeland Security, and he was telling me,
are you kidding me? 5-6 bodies coming out of the morgue a day. Yeah, in New York City, that's a fucking Wednesday. It's a mild day.
Mike, it's party time.
Right foot, now left foot. One hand. Do your dance. Now lean with it, rock with it, lean with it, rock with it.
Somebody said earlier, after this, he turns around and he goes, ma'am, there's nothing we do to save your husband.
We've shut the whole country down because, again, what if we run out of ventilators? And these fucking assholes, but they make it so tragic when it's not. Open the shit up. Stop it. Knock it off. These cunts are bored. We're all bored. People are going to start getting shot behind this shit. You think I'm kidding? I'm not doing it. Beep. Just fucking, well, these people are dancing around. Look at this fucking diverse group at this hospital. This is the people, by the way. This is your future, man. This is not going to see that old Jew doctor at Cedars-Sinai and being like, oh, I'm going to come out of this thing feeling A-okay on the best painkillers in the world. You're getting your generic Chinese and Indian painkillers from your Chinese and Indian doctors. This fucking sucks, man. And it's, God, fuck this. Fuck these people for dancing around.
You stay saying I can't dance, but I hit the folks like this and you hit the folks like that. And I dab like this and you dab like what is that? And I footwork like this and you footwork
like this. And your point is, this is why you don't have a job anymore. When you guys go to your fucking, when you guys go read an article in a year or two saying that you're fucking, the CEO of your company got the same bonus he was on pace to make, and somehow you don't have a job anymore, I want you to remember the videos of these pricks dancing around in their empty hospitals while they sold you a fucking lie. While all of them sold, and you got to remember, if you fuckers do not remember the names of each and every person who sold you this lie, you need to fucking never believe another word they tell you.
The hospitals aren't overrun. Let's say, because, you know, New York hospitals do have a lot of people in them. Not as many as were predicted. We're being honest. The beautiful boat Trump sent only has 80 patients.
Very big boat, but they were very big boats, though. Massive boats.
There's 80 people in them. There's 80 people in them. So they're not doing as bad as everybody thinks. But even if you are, right? Just for
some of them were just homeless people who tricked us. They said, these are nice boats. I have coronavirus. We said, come on in, homeless guy.
So if this is as bad as it's going to be, right? You think that if you were one of the people at this hospital, you got to stop making these videos, man. People are saying that we're heroes and you want hazard pay and everything is terrible. You can't keep doing this because it's going to seem
you're fucking it up for us, man.
It's gonna, even for self-preservation, you would go, don't do it. Like I said this earlier today, but this is like if while they were doing the siege on Waco, some of the ATF officers were dabbing. Like, it's like, you can't do that. People are going to go, wait, did we really need to do this? And by the way, we didn't need to do that to Waco. But it's something terrible's happening, right? Like, this is during 9/11, if the first responders we're doing the Cabbage Patch, people would go, wait a second. This is kind of weird. And it's going to be more, by the way. But 16 million people don't have jobs, don't know how to pay their rent or buy food, and fucking nurses and doctors are
lean
dabbing.
With it. Rock with it. Dude. Joking around like, you motherfuckers, man.
And I'm going to show you one more here. And I want you to tell me if you think that this hospital is taking this coronavirus seriously.
Sure. It's very serious business, Royce. They told us.
Here we go. This one's okay. We're doing a little conga line. You know?
Big, big booty, what you got?
This is my favorite.
Big, big booty, what you...
Take these people. They're also using medical supplies.
Yeah. By the way, using masks, medical supplies is a goof. And also, that is an entire wing of a hospital. That's an entire hallway of rooms.
Got a big booty. Big, big booty, booty.
This is serious, all right?
Their butts are
millions
big.
Were supposed to die, Medicare told me.
Big, big booty, what you got? A big booty. Big, big booty, what you got? A big booty. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy. So yummy.
Fun. It's fun. Beyonce's fun.
Serious. This is all serious stuff, guys. Don't fucking tell me.
We were all supposed to die. Everyone.
Don't tell us to take this shit seriously.
I swear to God,
if the people on the front lines aren't taking it serious.
I want fucking everybody to apologize to us. What if this were at a hospital that received victims from a school shooting where hear me out on this.
I'm already loving it. Okay.
Nobody even died. They got kids that got injured or whatever, like high school kids that were injured. Imagine the tone that they would be pushing on television of like, this is the most serious and solemn thing that we've ever seen, ever. Like,
and then you get this.
3, 2, 1. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up.
Yeah, could you imagine that? They're like, they opened fire. Suspect opened fire around noon when lunch was letting out.
Even if people are dying of this, nobody wants to see their doctor or their nurse that had to hold their nana's hand while they weren't allowed to be in there because of the virus fucking doing the
boom,
smurf.
Bam, boom, bam, leaning with it, rock with it.
This is worse than 9/11. This is worse. Fucking, I don't remember the NYPD officers after a long day doing the smurf. You know, I don't remember doing the cha-cha slide. Look, it's a real virus. No one's saying it's not. You'd be stupid and say it's fake and it's 5G. It's a real virus, obviously. Does it kill people? Of course it does. Now, do I think we should shut down the fucking country over it? No!
Well, Royce, I have some bad news for you. Bing, pow, boom, whoa.
And I said, hey, oi, let's chop your penis off. Oi, can I hit me penis, Mick? Why do you have dreadlocks, you white oppressor? Rah!